Welcome to this session. We will see ElastiCache in this session. And ElastiCache is the component for caching of AWS and which are very useful for caching and give the high throughput. So ElastiCache is a web service that makes it easy to deploy, operate and scale and in-memory cache in the cloud. So this is the in-memory caching system and which are running in a cloud. The service improves the performance of web application from fast managed in-memory cache instead of relying entirely on slower disk-based database. So this is very fast and manageable service. Basically it's loaded in-memory. So it's not relying on the database, so there is no probability of latency and give the very high throughput over the caching system. So Amazon ElastiCache can be used to significantly improve latency and throughput for many read heavy application workloads such as social networking, gaming, media sharing and question and answering portals, or compute intensive workloads such as recommendation engine. So basically it's this service is improving your latency and throughput, and basically it's used for many different applications. Basically it's given the example is social networking, gaming, media. Okay, so caching improve the application performance. As we discussed, it will improving the application performance by storing critical pieces of data in a memory for low latency access. So it store the data in a memory, so no need to get the data from the disk, so it will immediately respond your data and give the very low latency for accessing the specific data. Cache information may include the result of IO intensive database queries or the result of computationally intensive calculation. So basically the IO related, the disk related issue will not happen over the caching system. Basically it's loaded in memory. Okay, so there are two types of engine of ElastiCache. One is Memcache and Redis. So Memcache, a widely adopted memory object caching system. ElastiCache is a protocol compliant with the Memcache. So popular tool that used today with the existing Memcache environment will work seamlessly with the service. So basically there are two types of engine, and Memcache is very popular tool and it's very easy to use, and with this will be easily migrate with the, your running applications. Okay, the second one is Redis. This is the very popular open source in a memory key value store that support data structure as sorted set and list. Basically this is very useful in case the data structure there is a key pairing value. ElastiCache support master's level application and multi availability zone, which can be used to achieve the cross availability redundancy. So basically it will be deployed in different node and different regions, so different availability zones, so it used very fast to response, and it will be achieve that your backup system also. So basically it gives a redundancy for your data. Okay,